I'm going to continue to push for additional financial aid, more money going into formers for our universities. This is going to be a tighter session. In the 2005 session, we were able to put $1.2 billion new money in. 2007, $1.5 billion, plus $1.9 billion for the tuition revenue bonds. We're not going to have those funds this time, but I want to see more money going into the formulas. I want to see more money going in to help our tier one, our flagships, our emerging technology. At the same time, we've got to be sensitive. There are going to be bills, and I think we're going to reach a consensus here on one of several. Whether it's a 5% cap on tuition increases, or we tie in tuition increases back to inflation,